This is an absolute beast of a guitar. It is, of course, the brand new as of recording this video today. Epiphone and Dave Mustaine Flying V Custom. Big Davey boy from Megadeth now has an affordable version of the signature guitar, but not just any regular version, it's the custom V version. So his regular Gibson Flying Vs were his standard Vs, and that's awesome. They released a limited edition custom shop variant which had unique little appointments and stuff. This is like that. This is like the one he plays on stage with the binding and the lovely ebony tuxedo look to it. It's fantastic. It's also worth mentioning today, the Epiphone Prophecy Dave Mustaine model has came out as well. You can find links to both these guitars in the description box down below, so you can check them out at pmtonline.co.uk. Plus a video of this that I'll link in the description box and put on the pop-out banner up there. This is like the more metal version, if you could get any more metal than that. So it's got the Fishman Fluence pickups in. It's got Mustaine's neck profile. It's just kind of fancy and metal, I guess. But speaking of fancy and metal, anyways, this guitar is a wonderful kind of cross-pollination of elegance and classic Gibson design and modern thrash, because of Mustaine in that. So it's got that classic mahogany body we all know and love, and it's in ebony, as you can see, with all the nickel hardware. 7-ply binding on the body, binding up the ebony fingerboard, and 5-ply binding on the headstock. When you see this guitar up close in person as well, you'll notice that there's actually metal flake in the paint, so it sparkles ever so slightly. It's not a standard flat black like it looks in some lights. And that's on the back as well. It's all the way up the neck and the headstock. There's a very slight silver sparkle. It kind of really sets it off. And like I say, it's framed wonderfully in this 7-ply binding on the body as well. Cool thing to note as well, the input jack is up here on the top horn. So like you can see with this lovely pink Ernie Ball cable, goes in like this. When you stand on your cable, nothing's gonna pop out. And it kind of keeps this bit free from any cables from previous years. With these, you gotta do stuff like that. Not with a Mustaine custom. No, no, no. Straight in like that. The fit and finish is just kick-ass. Sweet. It sounds as good as it looks, man. It feels fantastic. So like that neck, the neck profile, what's it, well, the neck? The neck is made of mahogany. What am I trying to say here? Set neck into that mahogany body, and it's the Mustaine profile. So it's the same profile you'll find on the Gibsons, whether it be the regular model or the custom shop. Same as what you'll find on the Prophecy. It's a very kind of, it's like a shaved off D profile neck, almost slim taper to an extent, but very, very comfy. And you got Grover MiniRotomatic tuners up top, Dave's signature on the truss rod cover, as well as his little logo on the back. You'll also find the logo on the hard case that comes with. It comes with a big old Epiphone hard case with Dave Mustaine's little logo thing on it. It's fantastic, so you can transport this to all your gigs right out the gate. Moving down the guitar on this sleek, stylish ebony fingerboard, you'll find 24 medium jumbo frets. So a full 2-octave range on this bad lad. Note as well, dot inlays going all the way up the board. You haven't got the Mustaine signature little shark tooth, little strange little guys you've seen on previous models from Mustaine. And I like this. Because if you're not a Mustaine fan or a Megadeth fan, but you've got a hot spot for a custom shop looking Flying V, this is a great way to scratch that itch without having to spend £3,000, £4,000, £5,000, £6,000 on a Gibson custom shop Flying V. All you need to do is change the truss rod cover and you've got a great looking Flying V. Mustaine or Megadeth fan or not, I think it's great. Speaking of Mustaine funkiness though, the controls are unique to this guitar and Mr. Mustaine. So this is his layout he's had for a number of years. Neck volume, bridge volume, three-way switch, and a master tone control. All super easy and accessible. They're obviously controlling the wonderful Seymour Duncan Thrash Factor Dave Mustaine's signature pickups. Now these are based off his ever so favorite Seymour Duncan JB and 59 from back in the early 90s. Pickups do sound different. The more you play a pickup and the older a pickup gets, the more it kind of beds into itself, and sometimes it can lose output, sometimes it can just change characteristics over time. These are based off his favorite JB and 59. The Thrash Factor set is, it's not exactly hot rodders JBs, because JBs are quite lovely for hot stuff anyways. They're just kind of, they've got a slight different tonal characteristic, which I'm here for, and they look great as well. They've kind of got a satin cover with Mustaine's name on it. I dig them, they're awesome. Tune-O-Matic bridge, string-thru, V tailpiece. That's the Mustaine V. That's all the specs. I'm using the Uniball cables into a Blackstar St. James 6L6. I'm hearing through the cab, but you guys are hearing through the cab rig output on this, going into a Zoom thing, and then it's your lovely ears. So yeah, let's go dirty first, then clean. Very well put together. Everything, like, it's not overtly a different tension. It's still 24¾ inch scale, but it's just everything feels quite tight. The way the strings go through the body, the Explorer headstock on the V, it gives it a unique feeling, which is great. Really, really great guitar. Thrash factors again, because they're Seymour Duncan JB's clean up wonderfully as well. Some balls on that. Let's hear it with a clean tone now. So again, these pickups, the Dave Mustaine signature, Seymour Duncan Thrash Factors. Megadeth are one of the heaviest bands in the world, but these pickups aren't overtly heavy and distorted. Lovely, but I think we're all here for a bit, you know. We'll be right back. Don't know why I played that, but yeah. I think that's all the side specs and sounds I've got. For the Epiphone, Dave Mustaine signature Flying V Custom. Let us know what you think about it down below in the comments and in the description box. You can get one for yourself as well. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to us here at PMTVUK. We are playing music today on all social media pages. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time.